Welcome. Today we're going to be discussing the three financial statements, the income statement, the balance sheet, and the cash flow. All three of these are very important to know. Whether you're an investor or you just want to improve your finances, this will help you make smarter decisions. Looking at all three will give you a better picture of how the company is doing financially. My name is Shell, and I'm not a financial advisor. This is for educational purposes only. Let's start with the income statement, also known as the profit and loss statement. This statement allows an investor to look at the company kind of like over a period of time, like a report card, whether it be a quarter of the year or the full year. And when you're looking at the income statement, you're looking at its revenue, total revenue, which is total cash, how much money it's bringing in, minus its expenses, so like salaries or rent. And then what's left over is called your net income. Obviously, the higher the net income, the more profit the company is making. The main point of the income statement for an investor is just to see if the company is making money or losing money. The next one is the balance sheet. And the balance sheet is more of a specific point of time, like a snapshot of how that company is doing at that precise moment. With the balance sheet, we're trying to see if the company is able to pay its liabilities and have money left over. So assets is what the company has for like profit, generating income, minus the liabilities, things that the company owes. And what's left over is the shareholders' equity. How much money is able to give back to the shareholders, the people that own the company. Assets equals liabilities plus shareholder. This is a formula that is used to basically see if the company at that precise moment has money or doesn't have money. Are they able to pay their liabilities? Will they be able to pay out dividends if it's a dividend income giving company? And also, can they pay for possible future investments? Now let's move on to the cash flow statement. The cash flow statement is how much money that company is bringing in liquid cash, things that they can use right away, and are they able to produce enough cash and pay off their expenses and have money left over. Again, we're talking about the liquid form where you can use it right away. And the point of this statement is just to see if the company has enough money to pay off its expenses, its liabilities, and still be profitable. So obviously the more cash they have, cash flow and stuff like that, the better. Now, how do these three statements compare with one another? So the income statement is how profitable or not profitable the company is over a period of time. The balance sheet is how much money that company is making at a specific point and can they pay their expenses. And the cash flow statement is how much cash is being generated and do they have money left over after paying their liabilities. And using all of these together create a better picture of how profitable the company is. Is it something that has a future or are they going downhill? As an investor, look at all three of them together, but also look at some other metrics more specific to each statement to really give you a good view of the company and to know about the company. Do you see a future in it? If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe. And if you think anyone else might find more value in it, please share it with them. It really helps my channel grow. I really appreciate everything. Thank you so much. Bye.